plan for the job order to play the law in you, firstly, and secondly, a word on Sanju's law?
I think Sanju batted beautifully. I think Ajinkya Dada also batted really nicely. I think according to the wicket and keeping the wickets and then accelerating, I think we scored a great total. We thought that it was a match winning, and Sanju, especially in the end with Stokes, was batting beautifully, and it was just a matter of day that we didn't have the luck going our way in the bowling side. One or two wickets at the start would have made a difference, but they got to a good start and they kept going on. I think pitch played really well because both the teams, we got 200 and they chased it down, so it played really well. In the end, some dew also made it more better. So I think the pitch really played well. I think first match, just one over, we had a bad over, and then close game. I think 27 runs in 14 balls we needed, and from there we couldn't finish it. And today they just had a good start. I think they had a very good start. From there, that total became easy to chase because 6 overs they were close to 70 runs, so that was a very good start. So after that also we made a good fight. One or two wickets would have made a difference, but I think that we are on the right track, and we are playing well, good cricket. So it's just that little luck is not going on our side, or just we are not able to finish matches. Definitely we'll do from the next matches. I think the way he was hitting, there was no plan, but I think he batted beautifully and he took the game away from us in that power play. So I think he batted really nice.
But you came up with some plan?
Yeah, there's always plans in the bowling meeting, so to, you know, get the batsman, and not any specific plan, but just whatever it is discussed in the coaches' meeting, so bowlers keep that length. But today I think he batted beautifully, so we couldn't make that plans work. I think it's a new challenge for the team. It's important. I think whatever the team requires, and as a cricketer also, you grow well. So I think that it's a new challenge for me, and winning matches from there would be more, I would be more happy to contribute to the team. So that is my goal right now. I think 198 in the end, then whatever you have the power play, it doesn't make a difference. I think wickets in hand makes you, gives you that freedom to play, and gives you that license to keep going on, and set batsmen score good runs. So I think that we batted really beautifully, everybody. And it's just that if we would have defended it, then it would have been a great match. It's just that they batted well and chased down the score. So it is just a matter of luck.